now I'm just preparing my camera to video today's events, to record today's video for my new instructional DVD on creating a horse. I got my mount right here, and just need to mount it up. I'm working on the upper lip of the horse for today, and the muscles on this side of the horse's head. Got the horse's head sculpted on this side, but I'm just working on this side today. I gotta take the cover off the lens. I'm shooting to have this done in the next couple of days, as far as the shooting of the video, and then I make the DVD. I had a friend of mine from out of state, from I think Indiana, but I'm not certain on that, come by today and visit with me. Here's a picture of us. We're kind of yakking together. Anyway, I'm going to get back to work, and I'll let you know what happens with this video when I get it done. As you can see, my setup is pretty good. I've got the mount for the camera right here on this 2x2, and I just unclamp the 2x2, and I can move it anywhere on the sculpting stand, and it keeps it in one place. Now, I raised up the front of the sculpture so I can see the lip a little bit better, because the head is down and it makes it hard to see. All right, next time. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.